built by Romans, and it was rebuilt in the 16th century. It was renovated, and they say it was part of the city wall, which makes it very grand, very grand piece.